First of all, I was very reluctant to go into it at all because, you know, I had that middle class inhibition against being on the screen, though I had acted on the stage, but that was non-professional stage, of course. I didn't like the role either, because the role in Pothir Panchali, his first film in which I was, it was the role of a village wife. But when I started working with him, it was absolutely different. I got so much involved in it and inspired by the team spirit, you should say. I never felt anything was forced on me. The genuineness of the atmosphere and his direction as well. You know, as a director, he would just describe the particular scene or the emotion he wants me to do. And just stand by and see how I can do it. So I also felt that I was contributing to the creation, to his creative effort.